bit louder one more time. They just got married. The new Mr. and Mrs. Schultz. We're going to go right to it. This is First Dance as husband and wife.
I heard you singing in the shower. The alarm went off again. Now you're putting on your makeup. I'm still laying in the bed. Now I thought I could never stay. I'd feel stuck in one place. Then you came along, and all that changed. I've got these visions keep coming up and coming up that I can't shake all day, all day. I've got these visions keep coming up and coming up, so I'll wait. Now if time is what it takes, I'll be here, I'll be waiting for you. Hearts don't need a break, no tears, always in your corner, you know. I believe you when you tell me you wouldn't have it any other way. All these visions keep taking up all of my time. Is this the right time? Every day I keep waking up, waking, thinking goodbye. Now
First Dance as Mr. and Mrs. Schultz.
She talks to Jesus, and I close my eyes, and I thank God for all of the joy in my life. Oh, but most of all, for butterfly kisses after bedtime prayer, sticking little white flowers all up in her hair. Walk beside the pony, Daddy, it's my first ride. I know the cake looks funny, Daddy, but I sure tried. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something right to deserve a hug every morning and butterfly kisses at night. Sweet 16 today, she's looking like her mama a little more every day. One part woman, the other part girl. To perfume and makeup from ribbons and curls, trying her wings out in a great big world. But I remember butterfly kisses after bedtime prayer, sticking little gonna kiss you on the cheek this time. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something right to deserve her love every morning and butterfly kisses at night. All the precious time. A promise, and I'll give her away. Standing in the bride room, just staring at her. She asked me what I'm thinking, and I said, I'm not sure. I just feel like I'm losing my baby girl. And she leaned over, gave me butterfly kisses. With her mama there, sticking little white flowers all up in her hair. Walk me down the aisle, Daddy, it's just about time. Does my wedding gown look pretty, Daddy? Daddy, don't cry. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something. Deserve her love every morning and butterfly kisses. I couldn't ask God for more. Man, this is what love is. I know I've gotta let her go, but I'll always remember every hug in the morning and butterfly kisses.
Mr. Mike Mona, a.k.a. Dad, Father, Daughter.
Falling down on you again.
Mother Son. Nice hand for Terry Schultz, a.k.a. Mom. Every lady in the house, just stand up there. She's going to throw it, and we're going to keep moving. There's no garter tonight or nothing. Come on, you ladies, too. Get up there. She wants you in the photo. Every lady in the house. Every woman that's in this room, get up there. Aunt Mary, get up there. I see you hiding. Don't throw it yet. They're coming. They're coming. It's okay, girls. You can, like, choke each other and put your hands up for a moment for the photographers. Look like you're fighting for it. Go ahead. Go ahead. Give them one shot of that there. All right, let's do it on three. Get ready. One. Two. Three. We have a winner. Give her a big hand. Can we make some noise for the new Mr. and Mrs. Schultz?
When I didn't care for anyone but you, I swear we've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Through the years, you've never let me down. You've turned my life around. The sweetest days I've found with you. Through the years, I've never been afraid. I've loved the life we've made, and I'm so glad I stayed right here with you through the years. I can't remember what I used to do, who I trusted, who I listened to before. I swear you've taught me everything I know. Can't imagine needing someone so. But through the years it seems to me I need you more and more. Through the years, through all the good and bad, I know how much we have. I've as long as it's okay, I'll stay with you through the years. Through the years when everything went wrong, together we were strong. I know.
Right there. Make some noise. So right now we're going to do the shoe game. You need a his and her shoe. So you have one of each. The only rule to this game is you got to answer as fast as possible. Hold the shoe up super high so everyone in the back can see. And you cannot look at each other's answers. The game is very simple. I'm going to ask them a question. They're going to hold up a shoe for whoever the answer fits best, him or her. Just to give you an example, who's in charge of the remote? There you go. Now you know how the shoe game works. So let's get it going. Between the two of you, who is more creative? Who studied harder in school? Who is neater or more organized? Who's the better cook? Who's most likely to get lost? Who's the better driver? Who's the faster driver? Who is right most of the time? That's a trick question, Andrew. Who says I love you the most in one day? Who said I love you first? Who talks more? Who's the better kisser? Here's a fun one. Who made the first move? Between the two of you, whose shoes smell worse? No, that's just a joke question. Who dances better? Yeah, good to know. Who's more likely to have a hangover tomorrow? Who's more likely to fall asleep first tonight? Who's more likely to wake up grumpy in the morning? Who's more likely to eat dessert for breakfast? Who spends more time in front of the mirror? Who's better looking or hotter? Wait for it. Who's more likely to drop their phone in the toilet? Who wears the pants in the family? That's another trick question. Who's the first to apologize after a fight? Who started the fight in the first place? All right, we'll do two more. We'll ask you a really weird one. If you were both stuck on a deserted island, who would eat the other one first to stay alive? All right, this next one's tough, but this is for bragging rights. And you have to hold the shoe up, and you have to hold it up high, really high. Between the two of you, who has the wackiest family? You guys win. You both win. All right, there you go. Who do you love most in the whole wide world? Hold it up. That's the shoe game, everybody. Give them a nice hand. Thank you so much.